Superiority over the mere dog is manifest. A dog is a slave with a slave mentality.
No one would ever
deify a dog.
But the cat is an original
and independent being, living its own life, and though kindly condescending to the human creatures who minister to its wants, it is so definitely superior to those creatures that worship it that it must have arisen naturally.